Rav James taught in the name of the Piaseczner that if we stand guard at the door, we are sure to be trampled. But if we sit at the table and let guests come and go as they please, there will be no danger of being stuck under the masses. We won't need to worry about holding back the streams trying to enter and exit, or worry about blocking the door. If we're not in the way, then we can truly entertain the wonderful things coming forth to meet us.